Morning, Rayne's police chief will get a raise in October. The city council voted last night to approve a raise for Chief Carol Stelly. The council approved an $8,000 raise, making Stelly's salary $61,000. That's $4,000 less than the original ordinance called for. The council will revisit the issue next year and possibly grant him another raise.